finding meaning. And we talked during practice about how storytelling is an important way to share and find meaning in our lives. We learned that dance provides the opportunity to tell stories, share beliefs, or convey a message through movement. We spent time watching videos of dance from all eras to witness how dance has evolved through time, to better understand different styles of dance, and learn how people communicate through movement.
We then applied what we learned to our own dance. We spent time studying the purpose of our song by listening to the lyrics and to the sequencing of sound within the music. We even had a homework assignment where we had to find personal connections to the song to make our dancing more authentic and meaningful. This was all done to better understand the purpose of our dance so that we, as a dance team, can tell a better story. We hope you enjoy our first dance, which is a lyrical piece to Thursday by Jess, Glynne.
I'm tired of falling in love. 2,000 surrounding us. Travel 2,000 kilometers to hang out with us. What's up, danger?